of all, welcome back from the weekend. It was a weekend that was, ooh, child, in the gossip tunnels and rumor mill mongering and saga cause of Salunji. Anywho, the weekend was lit, if you can ask me, when it comes to gossip. So, this episode is proudly called Snitch. You'll understand why I'm calling it Snitch. Yo, ooh, child. My name is Cynthia Swan. Welcome to Scoop on Scoop. Over the weekend, I don't know if all of you saw it. It was all over the place. I woke up to Bukede had plastered it on the newspapers. Ediche, you know, or should we call him Eddie Chun, the way he likes to call himself, was incarcerated. Before we know it, no, it was first Buga's wife, that's Vivian Buga, she was incarcerated. Before we know it, Ediche, you know, is incarcerated. I'm like, wait, what's happening? What's going on? What's going on? Now, I am going to try and tell this story to the best of my ability. When Wulida, hit me up in the comment sections, and then probably I'll give you back feedback, but I'm going to try and run it through. So, story is, Ediche, you know, Don Nasa, Gwetwa Kasiba, is out on police bond. Muchala Wathelet, AK-47, Nalongo. Tugenda teka manyo mlalo hau. Anyo mlalo yali mukaza nyuyo. And then the muzungu kenyini gweba akuba, right? Then we walked out, tugenda teka ako. Omukozi wa muzungu, kubwa omukozi wa muzungu. Ye ya yita, Nalongo, na mugamba ono. Akubi bwa, atepu omukuba sente zaali na. She won't feel it. So, now that we have caught up with the characters, let's go to the plot line. This woman is Russian, but she's a Russian living in Dubai, right? She's called Khan something. Now, I think she was dealing in gold. She happens to have a Muganda working really close to her. Muganda sees, not even a Muganda, she's a Muganda Ugandan. You get how beautiful that is. She was purebred, wafe wawa ni chadolo. Sees it and she's friends with Nalongo. Tells Nalongo, yo, check this. This chick doesn't mind buying gold and stuff. Na yune mumukube, mumuzimutuze, mukubanga ne munazimutuzamu. Guess what? She has way too much money. She won't feel it. Nalongo is like, ayabas. Ngakube simu. Hello, yes, is this Don Nasa? Bambi kulika yomu jeido. Uh-huh, you know, deal with Piawa, no? Nasa is like, I'm good, I'm ready for business. Then she talks to who? Ediche, you know, too. And he's like, yo, we good, I'm ready. That deal went down, Banange, ladies and gentlemen, and it did not just go down. It went down to a tune, a beautiful tune of $4 million. No, it's 5 million. 4.5 million US dollars. Convert that to Ugandan shillings. That was how much? How many billions are those? 16 billion. Ngabugwamu. Abana bano bakuba embozi no zikuba tete zisasira oba tulaba bakubye nyolo kuba our cash shilling is down. Chinarika. Anyway, deal goes down, money gets exchanges hands of omuzungu bamukuba chite tumanyi oba bamugulisa gold oba diamond. We don't know right now, we're just giving you what we know because I have the audio notes. Now here comes the trouble. Nalongo, she let these guys do the business. When the business was done, because it was mostly done between Don Nasa and the muzungu, Oliche, you know, he was like tumuita tutia Kale, he was like another quarterback. He was running around for Don Nasa. So they were in the deal together. Now, Nalongo goes back, calls, hello, Don. Mwachi maliriza. Mwia tuwachi maliriza. Cho, you know wa mwade senteze? Mwia. Na mwade, meka, 4,000? Na mwade $4,000. $400,000, right? Then she calls Che, you know, blood. What's good? Did you get your share? He's like, yeah, msajari wano, yampa de 15. 150. Oh God, even the money is just alarming. $150. Then she's like, wait. Oh no, agamba kuwa dezino. Ate gwe ogamba mpa dezino. Now agamba mumani. Let me take a flight. She takes a flight, comes back. Now, for all of you who have been keeping up with the social scene, you've been seeing Nalongo and Don Nasa all over the place, spreading some PDA and all of that ish. Now, plot thickens. When she flies down here, Diru ye na ajisigala muna ani, nenasa. Now, rumor has it rife, ripe and ready. This is why I was calling this episode the episode of snitch. Nasa and Edutche Ine have had issues for a long time. According to Nasa, he believes okumusibisa kuno kwe yakavamu. Edutche Ine was the snitch. Now Edutche Ine believes okumusibisa bino bye bamusibisi zakati. Don Nasa and Nalongo are the snitches. I'm like, yo, wait. A bunch of uneducated people are getting confused because of money. Y'all is snitching on each other. What happened to the loyalty? I mean, what happened to the thickest thieves? You're supposed to hold it together for everybody, but hey. So, he's in jail, right? Don't necessarily want to listen to Tapapa and get incriminated in this. Again, I could die. I'm like, wait, what? Now, yeah, it's just single kunsanyura. I don't know if the late AK-47 knew the type of wife he had. I don't know. Sichi wambu yalia mumani. Kubanga buli diru jo wuli dedi mokuba abazungu okufera abantu. Nalongo ya zireta. Now I have this on very, very good, good authority from my sources. Nalongo is what they call a fence. She'll fence anything. You can tell her nyina wano emitweje nkoko mwenda. Na ye wali ya zetaga eri South Africa, bazagala nyo mu rituals, she'll be like, hold your horses, I got you. She fixes everything, she's a fence. I'm like, okay. That's the part I want to understand. I don't know if the late AK-47 knew what his wife was all about, because that chick is a trickster. She is a trickster. Now, atebi ambuga, abukatoka tubari. Ebi ambuga, Vivian Mbuga, apparently, Olibo yatuka mukomere Sweden ku Saturday and when ever yole and koko. In my mind I'm like B, isn't this the time you are supposed to pull a karana, do a kabad black, or are you ready to also do the time? Now rumor coming in is that Esken Buga's family and Vivian Buga do not get along. They don't really like her. Now, if you remember, I told you that she was starting to liquidate some of his assets. That was like about 2 weeks ago. Then when that happened, we heard that he had been extradited from Dubai to go back to Sweden. I was like, okay, there is a catch there. Now, for me, according to how I'm seeing things, I think under directive order from, like a direct order from her husband, she was like, liquidate all of that. I need to get out of here because I've... Yes, again, people, sent a bit to Gonza. He had to part with 1 billion Uganda shillings just for that process from Dubai to Sweden. And he's still coughing up more ish. So I think that's the money they sold, the properties they sold, got that money. Because, man, it's like Mbuga is ready. He's like, I did the crime. I'm going to do the time, too. But now, Vivian, too, you should have seen this coming. I do not know why you should have. Why? Maybe they believe if they both do the time at the same time, they will excuse them. Because that's also a good plan. They'll be like, yo, we have a baby, we just got married. Yes, we did this ish, but we're ready to do the time. In that way, they can keep some of the assets that they have and probably some of the money that they have. Oh, God! I can't believe it's 2019 and I'm still riveted. I'm still confused and basically in love mode when it comes to the Bafere in Uganda. We thought Chagwao. Kumbe Edutche Ine byebi muzunza ange Kampala. It's like abereye South Africa na bagamba munyamba kamoto kakange mukavuze mukavuge. Ketololeko city. Mana Ivan Semwanga yafanyo. Because I think he was the brains. I think he was the smart one amongst them. Because these dimwits, look at all of them. What happened to Katsha the Punk? Where? Aliwa? Look at Edutche Ine. You see what has befell him. Don Bahati, we don't even have to say. Someone needs to first tell him to stop bleaching. That ish is not right for a grown-ass man. Stop bleaching. We cannot. Oyomwavu, yaja wano, naakola kapateke kugava, natwajaya abantu asatu, naagamba inasente, natandiko tuwelezo gulu kumirukumi. We're like, jeez, that's a bad look. We cannot. He's broke too. So, Ivan Yafanyo. Ivan Yafanyo to a point that I believe even the things that are happening in Zari's life are simply because Ivan Yafanyo. Because imagine if he was alive and Diamond Platnumz, I don't think Diamond Platnumz would have treated her the way he did if he was alive. Because when he was alive, he was trying so hard to show him like, I took your woman and I have to look after her. and I'm going to do all the things that you never did for her. But now that he's not in the picture, Diamond Platnumz was like, bitch, settle down. You have 5 kids, you old hug. Oh, rest in peace, Ivan Ssemwanga. You watule kenebisi. As a nation, can you imagine that? Can you imagine one man dies and the nation suffers? That is what happened. One man. Now we have to deal with Don Nasa. We have to deal with the Nalongozi. We have to deal with the Eddie Chayunes. They had been doing this ish without being caught for a long time, I should tell you. A long time. Because, you know, but how come all of a sudden? Because they're stupid. They're stupid, 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 pea-brained people. But hey, that is a moment that I would like to take this moment in Ngambebana. Let's have a moment of silence for the late Ivan Ssemwanga. I even forgot the beautiful things. I'd like to take this moment, yes, the entire team and of course the hip-hop fraternity and all hip-hop lovers. Guess what? We got us a new rapper over the weekend. Yes! Kongs Navio, Daniel, Chigozi, you have a beautiful one. Ooh, child. Yes, if you're asking baby number, what the movie imbus are salary. All I know is that Kwaza De. Someone is asking, but when is the myth getting a baby? Hi, Tom. When are you getting a baby? The fraternity wants to know. Anyway, that's been my time. At TinaFierce1 is my Twitter handle. Yes, people, I'm back on Twitter. It's been a minute. At TinaFierce1, that's my Twitter handle. On Instagram, it's at TinaFierce1 with an H. On Facebook, it's at Scoop and Scoop and at TinaFierce1. Like, follow the pages. I'll catch you again tomorrow. We still have a lot to talk about. You do not know. I want to get into the whole MC Cuts issue. Oh, I have my own take on this issue. But other than that, I'm out. Peace.